rain, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Hey guys, welcome back to Vlogmas. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make chicken stock. So let's get started. Every year for Christmas, me and my family always make chicken soup. This year, we're going to change it up a bit. We are going to be using an Instant Pot. Basically, what the Instant Pot does is that it cooks the soup or yogurt or whatever you want to cook a bit faster than if you were to do it on an oven. These are the ingredients you will need. So you are going to need some carrots, corned peppercorn, kosher salt, garlic, parsley, onions, and celery. And you'll also need some chicken, but make sure you look inside the chicken before you put it inside your Instant Pot. Now it's time to put all of these ingredients, like the parsley, carrot, all that stuff in here. So now I'm going to put all this ingredients inside the Instant Pot. Okay, so now that you have all your ingredients and you placed it in here, you're going to want to fill it all the way to the max line with water. Now that you have filled your Instant Pot with water, it's time to put the lid on it now. And make sure your pressure valve is off. Okay, I'm going to show you how to cook it. So you're gonna wanna press manual, and then you're gonna place this number all the way till it gets to 45. And then you're all done, and it will start cooking on its own. Okay, so now that you have placed that number, what should happen is that you should hear a little beep and it will turn on. So as it's on, it'll take a little while and then it'll start cooking on its own. Okay, it's done cooking and we let it like sit out and get all the pressure out for about 30 minutes. This is the step where it can get a bit dangerous. So I'm going to use this little tongs and I'm going to take this until all the pressure gets out. Okay, now I'm going to take the lid out by opening this up. Be careful because it is hot and it is steamy. That's what it should look like. So basically, it's all warm, and that is how you basically make Now we are going to take a strainer and take everything out that is inside the broth and put the broth in like a mason jar so it can keep it till Christmas Day. Here is the finished product of a chicken noodle soup. This is what it looks like. I would recommend you guys to try this because it has lots of flavors from all the vegetables that it has in there. So go try it. I hope you guys enjoy it if you do try it.